Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Fatfreelife with Dr. Neelam. I am Dr. Neelam, I am a doctor and I am a nutritionist also. So here on this channel, I am going to teach you how you can lose weight with the help of nutrition. And here I make low calorie recipes and diet plans for healthy weight loss. So my today's weight loss low calorie recipe is going to be a protein smoothie, which is my favorite. I think everybody loves smoothie. If you are someone who haven't tried smoothie yet, you should try it and you will fall in love with the smoothie. This is my smoothie. It's a fruit smoothie and there are chia seeds in that. That's why it's looking like this, and it's yummy and so much tasty. So every morning I take a smoothie in my breakfast for sure, and I just love it. So I'm using oziva protein powder for this. It is a protein and herbs powder actually for women. And one thing I love about it is that it is just meant for women, not for men. And protein powder is always better for body toning, improving your metabolism, your skin and hair. It gives them a great shine and strength. So it says that it is in the chocolate flavor and it has 23 grams of protein in a spoon. So you can see there are so many nutritional facts and the values behind this. So I'm not going in detail in this, but it is good overall. So the product for the man is also available in the oziva. It's not a sponsored video. I am just giving you review on it's an honest review, as I used it a lot. After using it for a month, I'm telling you, see, it has so many natural things like flax seeds and all, and so many natural herbs which are good for women's body. So this is the protein and half for women. And one thing is that I bought this packet. This is a very big pack. It's a 1 kg pack, and whatever is written here, I'm just going to tell you. It is good for skin and hair bland, metabolism bland, and it says that it balances the hormone, and it's a clean protein bland, and it is digestive bland also. So it's written here that you have to take 1 scoop and you have to mix it into 200 ml of water, nearly 1 glass, and there are many flavors in that. And vegan can also have it, soy free, gluten free, free of additives and all that. So overall I find it good, so I just thought of giving it a try. And this is a sipper which is not at all free with this. I have ordered it separately and it is bit pricey. I didn't like the price of it. It is 375 rupees, which is very costly. I feel it should be at least in, not in the half rate, so at least not more than 200 or maximum 250. It is very costly, but I just thought of I just like the size and the width of it, so I just thought let me give it a try. So now we'll just make our smoothie. You can use any of the fruits, whether if you like to use a banana in your smoothies, or those who don't like banana, they can use apple also for lots of fiber. We have to consume so much of fiber in the morning only. So I'm adding both of them as I have very little banana. You can even use the frozen fruits also before morning, like in the evening. You can keep all this banana and apples in the refrigerator in the frozen section, and morning you can use frozen fruits for your smoothie. That gives a smoothie, that gives your smoothie a great texture and taste. And now I'm adding in chia seeds. As everybody knows, it's a very healthy seed for our skin, for health, and it also has lots of fiber and protein content in it. It works like a vegan protein. And next I'll use some nuts. So these are the, I'm using almonds here. People, those who don't want to use milk in your smoothie, they can also use almond milk. You can soak these almonds overnight, and morning you can just grind it in the grinder and you can make your own almond milk. Now I'm adding in some ice and some water. I like to add more water in my smoothie and less amount of milk. So Any food you can use, even if you like, you can add spinach, that is called as palak here. So you can add spinach also in this if you want to make this smoothie a green smoothie. But I don't like green smoothie much, so I'm not adding spinach. Now I'm adding little bit of low fat regular milk. I'm not using any container milk here, so I don't have lactose intolerance or any problem with the milk, and so I'm using less amount of milk here. So sometimes I take peanut butter in my smoothies, and there are people in my gym, they just love peanut butter to put that into the smoothie. But I generally don't like much of peanut butter, but sometimes I do take it. So it's totally up to you, your choice. If you want to add this peanut butter to the or smoothie, you can easily add it. Otherwise, just skip this step like me. So now I have blended everything, and now I'll add 1 scoop of protein powder, oziva protein powder, to my smoothie. It will give me 23 grams of protein. I know it's less because I need at least 2 spoons of protein, but as I have just started taking protein powder, so my body won't be able to digest so much of protein so easily and too early to take so much of protein. So I'm just adding in only 1 spoon. So you can see now this is ready, and so what I'll do, I'll just transfer it to my shaker, whatever you call it, and now we'll just give it a nice nice mix. And you can have directly from the sipper also, or you can just transfer it to your mason jar, or if you have any kind of glass or something like that. So this is the final product of my smoothie. It is sweet also. I don't think after adding fruits you need any sweetener in it. If you really need more sweetener to your smoothie, you can add honey. I personally don't like the taste of honey, so I never use it in my any recipe. Totally your choice. Or even you can even add stevia, but I don't like both. so finally, what I do sometimes, I just make a smoothie ahead of time like this, and then I keep it in my glass container. This is a smoothie container, so I just keep it like this and just close it and keep it in the fridge, in the refrigerator, till the time it becomes cold. Then I just consume it, and it tastes amazing. Like this. Now I'll keep it in my refrigerator in the fridge section, and now I'll get, whenever I feel like in the morning, I'll just take after my workout. It's a post workout drink, obviously, so it tastes amazing. And I'll give the links of the oziva protein powder in the description box. You can go and check it, and you can buy also if you like. It's a real honest review. So if you like my video or my smoothie, just subscribe to my channel to see such healthy videos in future. And now press the like button if you like my recipe. I have recently posted a salad dressing on my channel. The last video was of hummus, and that was tahini. Both these are the salad dressings, and everybody liked them so much. So just watch them. And if you want to watch my videos in Hindi, you can go to my Hindi channel, that is also fatfreelife, and read my recipes and blogs on my website, that is www.fatfreelife.in. You can also follow us on different social medias like Pinterest, Facebook page, Twitter, and Instagram, all over. And just make it, eat it, and let me know how it tastes. And thank you so much for watching, and keep coming back to see such healthy weight loss recipes on my channel.